Pranamacharyaji, should I stick to some routine to avoid slipping into inattention? Inattention leads to calculations, lack of clarity, indecisiveness, and sorrow. And inattention is very stubborn. With love, Pranay. Pranay, if you want to stick to something to avoid inattention, why don't you stick to a higher purpose? Why stick to merely a routine? It is great that you are seeing that you need to get rid of inattention. But to get rid of inattention, if sticking to something is needed, if a discipline is needed, then instead of sticking to a routine, a dead routine, why don't you stick to the great discipline? What is the great discipline? The great discipline is to be the disciple of a higher purpose. When you are the follower of a higher goal, then you won't have the space, the luxury to be inattentive. You can afford inattention only because you have allowance. Till the time a young and educated person like you has nothing creative, constructive, and immense to live for, he will find himself a victim of great distractions. So that's the solution for you. Some kind of a routine would be an easy and initial help, but won't take you very far. Very soon you will find that the routine has collapsed. If you really want to live a tight life, then follow the inner discipline. Follow discipleship. Look for something that is worth living and dying for and commit yourself to it fully. That's the only way to live.